The U.S. Air Force has awarded Raytheon Missiles and Defense a $250 million contract modification for its GBU-53B StormBreaker small diameter bomb to SDB II. The contract provides for design, development, integration, test and production engineering for changes to the SDB II GBU-53B technical and production baseline. The company will conduct the work in Tucson, Arizona, with an expected completion date of Augustus 22, 2027. The total value of the contract now stands at $700 million. Drop tests. As part of the smart munitions integration process with the F-15, the U.S. Air Force drop tested the StormBreaker last month. The 200-pound 91-kilogram weapon was cleared for use with the F-15E Strike Eagle in 2020, with Raytheon and the service drop testing 14 of the air-to-surface missiles in 2021 as part of the Weapons System Evaluation Program. The U.S. Navy also plans to integrate the missile with its F-A-18EF Super Hornet aircraft once it acquires initial operating capability. StormBreaker specifications. According to Raytheon, the StormBreaker measures 69 inches 175 centimeters long, 6 to 7 inches 15 to 18 centimeters in diameter, and carries a 105-pound warhead. The munition utilizes a tri-mode seeker that includes millimeter wave radar and imaging infrared, able to see through fog, smoke and rain to glide over 45 miles 72 kilometers and strike at a fixed or moving target on land or at sea. Raytheon claims that the munition, though small, can be packed with shaped charge jets, fragmentation and blast charge effects to destroy a tank. Program Director Allison Howlett said that the munition offers the option of adding propulsion or swapping out the seeker depending on the mission. The missile can also be launched from one platform and controlled from another, an important capability as the U.S. military aims to connect sensors, platforms and weapon systems across the traditional domains of land, air, sea, and space.